Tracy Copeland. I'm a fish biologist with the Fish and Wildlife Service. And here we have set up our I Ran the River Fish Migration Obstacle Course at the Shutesbury Elementary School.
My name is Kristen, and we are here teaching kids all about fish passage. Saturday is Fish Migration Day, and we are celebrating all around the world. We're teaching kids about fish migration and all of the different types of fish.
I'm the kindergarten teacher in Shutesbury, and we're having an awesome visit with U.S. Fish and Wildlife, who are describing how salmon migrate and how other fish have to navigate obstacles to return to their spawning grounds in order to lay their eggs.
Keep going, through the ladder. You made it to the dam. Keep going, keep swimming. You're almost there. You made it, woo!
It's kind of fun because we have also done trout stocking in the Quabbin, and this piggybacks onto that. They absolutely loved the lecture with Wade, and now they are having a fantastic time on this obstacle course, running into places where they can't go any further because of man-made obstacles, finding the workarounds, finding the way around those obstacles, and learning in the process what fish face.
My name is Wade Jadon. I'm a fisheries biologist for the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service. I think what they're taking away is a little better understanding of fish. We're talking about fish biology. We're talking about the parts of fish. We're talking about concepts like migration. We're talking about concepts like life cycle. And we're boiling it down and integrating it with an obstacle course that sort of drives all those concepts home. I think getting the opportunity to sit down with kids and talk about something this complex at their level, this really plants the seed for a future.